This is Jacob from TNT. Welcome back to another Minecraft Let's Play video. And today we're going to be doing a survival world. And yes, I will not go to creative. I will not cheat on creative. I will not go to creative and grab stuff. I won't go to peaceful and easy nonstop. I'll stay in survival, stay in easy. So we have this, and we're going to name it Survival Island. I need an L and an A and an ND. So, after we do this, we can go ahead and go to more options. Let's put on medium, bonus chest. No super flat art, I suppose it is. Keep inventory. Should we keep inventory? Yeah, let's just keep it. Just in case we got some good stuff. And let's begin. So, Denwa 5 likes Minecraft. I don't know him, so he's probably a new one. But I don't know if you guys did hear about him. You can go ahead and put down in the comments. And yes, so we can start playing it. And it's pretty good, so I'm gonna change the office is cool. I don't really know if it's cool or not, so I'll probably look that up someday. Probably look it up after this video. So I'm not gonna make I think every single today I'm gonna make one, tomorrow none, then next day one, then the next day none, like that. And wow, I got a bone chest. Okay, let's go ahead and over here. Oh, we got some jungle saplings. That's always gonna get those because they're very hard to find jungles. Oops. Why am I grabbing all this stuff? And let's go ahead and break this. We didn't get much stuff, but mainly the jungle saplings what I'm worried about, so. And we are lucky because we did spawn right in front of a village. So that's pretty good, so. Oh, it's a little snowy over here. Oh, goodness. I can make this. Come on. No! I'm not really good that good at parkour. If I do see a blacksmith, that's kind of pretty. If I do see a blacksmith, that's going to very, very help. But, oh, yes. If we don't, it's a total thing that we don't. But I don't look like there is, but sometimes... Oh, goodness, that scared me. Is there some... I didn't know you can place mushrooms on wood. Eh, that's something I learned new. So, yeah. We're gonna go ahead into, is there, like, a place with a crafting table? And there, they don't have anything, so... What about in here? Is there a crafting table? In here? It's kind of dark, so... Hopefully there's no mob spawning in here. Let's go ahead and make this. And grab, an axe and a pickaxe. And let's go ahead and start breaking some stuff down that we will definitely need for our adventure. So, we were lucky that we spawned right in front of the village, so that's pretty good. I probably will tear down this village and I'll just break everything from this village and take it all. So yeah, that's gonna take a little bit, but I'm probably gonna take everything from these. The glass I can't be able to take it, but I'm still gonna break it. So I really like villages. They just get on my nerves sometimes, but I hate that I didn't get a blacksmith. I could have got lucky, but I didn't, so if I didn't get lucky, I didn't get lucky. That's all I can tell you. I'm going to try to get some of this cobblestone. So I can get some cobblestone tools, make some furnaces, and all that good stuff. So yeah, we're gonna go ahead and have to mine some of this. So yeah, I'm actually surprised that I find a villager right now, a village, but that would suck if I spawned right in a mansion. I did see a mansion before, whenever I spawned right in a world with my sister. We were in creative, luckily, but we spawned right in a mansion, and we seen lots of those vinickers, or whatever you call them. They start with a V, but please leave down in the comments if you do know what they are called fully, and I had to, you know, look at that, so... My skin is really creepy, so I'm gonna go ahead and have to switch out. I don't know why I'm on that skin. Maybe my friend was playing Minecraft because I did have a friend this morning night. Well, let's just get to it. So we got lots of cobblestone. I stole everything from that poor house. I'm like, why do you do that? Not really any iron buckets that I have. We're not gonna be worrying about mining. I'm just gonna be worrying about finding an area to build my house at. So I'm gonna go ahead and do this. We probably won't find much, but find some. And should we kill animals? Yeah, we should probably kill animals. And we have a crafting table. Let's put this down. Maybe we can make that. We got some sticks, so let's go ahead and make at least two swords, just in case one of them breaks. And I didn't make one of the good ones, so that sucks. Go ahead and kill a sheep and start getting some stuff that I will need. Now it's like if a ghoulie came out of that cave right beside me. There's it up there. And wow, I thought that was a big drop off to the house. Big drop off if that is. I'm gonna go ahead and get some coal just in case I need any torches. There's probably not gonna be any else, yeah. But I'm not too worried about coal. But right now, I'm kind of a little bit. But I want to stay really close to that village just in case it gets dark and I don't get enough wood or food in time. I can go ahead and grab that village. I might switch it today. That's the only thing. Switching it to day and night, that's the only thing I'll do. I won't switch to creative. That's all I'm telling you right now, guys. Because it kind of ruins the fun of it. Because survival is kind of like real life, and it makes it more realistic. So, mainly, this is what people had to do in real life. So, if you did enjoy this video, please put a thumbs up and just see me killing a sheep. I'll see you all later. Bye!